for bed.
Oh, where's my Call of Duty game? Have you seen it?
What do you care about your stupid games? Why have you so rude to mom and dad? Especially at a time like this, it's time for families to get together, not to argue.
Bro, no, just shut.
Take what I'm saying seriously. I'm not joking. If you can't like this, you're going to be business for me.
Okay, well, guess what? Guess
what?
I don't care.
Oh. See, this is why I don't like you.
Listen, I don't have to like Christmas to be a part of this family. You prance around in a stupid fantasy you have no idea about in real life. You know what? Don't talk to me about Christmas. In fact, don't talk to me about anything at all.
church and invite us to church.
I don't go to church, that's dead.
Yeah, my grandma finally stopped forcing us to go to church.
But you just finished singing a song about Jesus.
Okay, so what? Just because we sang a song about Jesus doesn't mean we have to go to church and talk about it.
But just stop.
Worst you ever! Everyone's been absolutely
reason for the season. For a child is born to us, a son is given to us. The government will rest on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Merry Christmas from the Lord.